Hi, my name is Michael Adams, and I will be talking to you about the Cartel Critica. It is the editorial comment on drug cartel involvement in Mexico and around Rosarito. I will attempt, as the author, to disperse rumors that surround the region of Rosarito and try to weed out all dissenting opinions towards tourism and involvement from the U.S., and that's what the Cartel Critica aims to do.